Hello and welcome to the Mayflower Morris lockdown workout. As you can see, I am wearing the kit that we wear when we are performing in public. When we are practicing, we normally wear much looser, more comfortable clothes, so I suggest if you're going to join in, you do the same. Also, when we are dancing in public, we normally wear clogs. Do not do this in clogs unless you're doing it outdoors on a hard surface. I would not recommend you wear your slippers or your high heels either. So flat, comfortable shoes would be a good idea. When we're dancing, we use various implements such as slings, bobbins, sticks, and garlands. But when you're at home, you obviously won't have these things lying around, so I don't suggest you use any of these. Garlands are very difficult to replicate unless you have hula hoops or allotment polytunnel frames. Sticks are relatively easy. You can use plastic thing for the side of a file, a ruler. You've got magicians in your family, a drumstick or a penny whistle. Two things about the same length would be best, so maybe a pair of hairbrushes. As for bobbins, they're about the same length as things but a bit heavier, so either the same again. Or if you've been panic buying in your local supermarket, how about two packets of spaghetti? And for slings, you could use socks, handkerchiefs, pieces of rope you have lying around, or maybe a pair of clean underpants. Right, that's enough for me. I'm now going to hand you over to the rest of Mayflower to demonstrate some moves.
Gentler one for the over 60s.
Spend your lunch break.
Mine and Hilda's contribution, inspired by Mr. Motivator's lockdown workout. Here we go. Apologies now. We are peeping at the neighbours. Oh, Bye.